Headzup.
Mr. President, since 2003, more than 43,000 troops who have been classified as medically unfit for duty were deployed anyway. You, most Republicans, and some Blue Dog Democrats are trying to block a GI Bill to pay for our soldiers' college education. And now there's a report that some deceased soldiers were cremated at a pet crematorium.
Look, what's the surprise? We treat the soldiers like dogs when they're alive. Why should we change it just because they're dead?